I know I shouldn't call it charcuterie with no cheese or meat, but cookie charcuterie rhymes and it makes me happy. A kind friend arrived with these sweet delights and they're already looking great in the box, so if it ain't broke, I'm not gonna fix it. But add a few Christmas gnomes and the cuteness level goes straight through the roof. Happy holidays, everyone.